only from one, from two big crashes in 2 years. He doesn't have a history of a lot of crashes. Unfortunately, he doesn't have a big one. But he keeps it on two wheels considering how hard he drives.
Hey, this is one cut, dude. Yeah, I wasn't sure when we saw the crash with it from Motor One, I wasn't sure that he was even going to get back on the bike. Next thing you know, he's back on without a visor, rubber plates and parts falling off the bike. Yeah, and he was logging something about three-quarters of the way through the first moto. He was logging the fastest lap time, and he was coming through the pack. So incredible desire and determination.